This is the Terrascout. It's kind of heavy, but it's really good. And you see, it has the controller, of course. Pretty nice and dope. So we're just gonna put the controller right there. Moving on to the Star Wars blaster. We have the Jyn Erso blaster. Pretty good. It can shoot like this, if you notice. All right, now we're moving on to the Rival blasters. Starting out first is the Rival Nemesis. It's the only Nemesis I have. And if you can see, it can shoot really hard. I'm gonna shoot it.
Not at me.
I know. And there's something wrong. I'm not gonna shoot it until later. But you can see my firing test if you wanna see. This is my Apollo, or my Atlas, I think. Yeah, it's the Atlas. Actually, really good. Whoa. Calm down. Trying to see if the Nemesis will create time. This is the Apollo now. Now this shoots really hard. This is why I rarely use it. It's kind of shooting pretty hard. And you know, I can sometimes jam. And I got this at Target. But yeah, a lot of people like this gun for some reason. But I don't like it when you have to prime it because it's kind of hard to prime it. A little bit hard though. Sure. Alright, so we're moving on now.